So the angle we express in degrees or even radians, the relation between degrees and radians is 360 degrees is equal to 2 pi radians. So 180 degrees will be by 2, you divide with the 2 on both sides, 180 degrees will be pi radians. So 1 degree will be pi by 2, 180 radians, or 1 radian will be 180 by pi degrees, and pi value 22 by 7, you know, that is equal to 3.14 approximately. And also 1 degree can be taken as 60 minutes, and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. This knowledge we are going to use to convert degrees to radians or radians to degrees.